Okay, we're going to create a new slideshow that's going to let us focus on the content. So pick any template you'd like, hit create, and then you're going to start by making a few changes. So pick anything you'd like, modify the master to show your full name in the footer, and you don't actually need to go to the master to do that. You can just go to insert, header and footer, and type your name. And hit apply to all. You'll see that it'll put it wherever it wants on your slide. And so on my first slide, it's showing up here. So I'm going to add the title, adding content in PowerPoint. And then as a subtitle, you put in your name. Now you're going to add a new slide with title and content. And you're going to name the slide, inserting a table. And then you're going to insert a table with three rows and three columns. And then go ahead and type something in that table. Just put some data in there. Then we're going to add a new slide with title and content. And we're going to add a chart. And you can pick any type of chart that you'd like. I'm going to select a pie chart. Going to hit OK and change the data up some. See how easy it is to change the data that's in here. And make sure that it's showing the chart title and the legend. That should be available on every one. Now we're going to add a two content slide. And for this, we're going to choose a photograph and then a more drawn type of clip art. So we're going to pick from Microsoft, or you can use your own if you have it. And I'm just going to look for a dog. And so I'm going to pick a cute dog and hit insert. And then I'm going to pick a cartoon dog because I want to remove the background, because it's a good skill to have. So I'm just going to select this one, and I don't want to keep this purple background, so I'm going to go into remove background, and then I can choose mark the areas to keep. Make sure we don't lose the hands. There we go. And the dog's face and the dog's body. Neck and the shadow, and we can give it a try. There we go. So now he's on my orange background. And for the photo type image, I want you to choose one of the picture styles to make it look like it's got a frame on it. So you can pick pretty much anything you want to make it look like it has a frame on it, and consider and type this one in as images. And then we're going to add a content with caption slide. And we're going to add a video if you're in the current version. Otherwise, you can, on this side, copy and paste a hyperlink to a YouTube video if you're in a different version that doesn't have this option. Otherwise, find a YouTube video you like. And pick anything you want, choose insert, and type in a title to describe it. brief description in there. Okay, get that far, and then I'll do a separate video to finish the project.